Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Python version on Windows 10. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. The official website is visible, python.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Go to the downloads menu and click the current version of Python. It's written download for Windows. So I'll directly click here. The download started. Let's wait. The download completed. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click use admin privileges. After that, click add Python to path. Click customize installation. The optional features are visible. It will also install pip and IDLE. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. Keep it as it is. IDLE is an ID to run Python programs. We will see it later. Click next. Advanced options. Select install Python for all users. Python will get installed in the following location. Not a problem. Click install. Now Python will get installed. Let's wait. The setup is successful. Click close. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Let us type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. The version is visible. That means we successfully installed Python. Now let us run our first program. I'll close this. Go to start. Type IDLE. I hope you remember. We also installed IDLE while installing Python. Click open. Now let us run our first program on IDLE. To print in Python, we use the print method. Whatever text I'll add inside this will get printed. So I'm printing my name. Press enter and we successfully printed it. We can also save this program. Go to file. Click save as. I'll save it on the desktop. Give any name to the file. I'll give it demo. It will automatically add the .py. That is the Python extension. Click save. Here is the path and here is our file. Here it is. Okay, we successfully ran our first Python program. For a free Python tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. You can also run Python on Google Colab, Anaconda, VS Code as well as PyCharm. All the links are in the video description.